we're a couple miles in to our through hike of the Enchantments, and I'm already winded. It's pretty steep in the beginning, but I'm surviving. There's a lot of people. We got to the trailhead at like 6:30 and it was packed. Like an insane amount of people, which is kind of a bummer, but what you gonna do, I guess. But yeah, I'm excited. We're almost to Kolchak Lake, which is beautiful. So I'm stoked to get there. I'm having flashbacks though, filming and hiking. It feels like I'm back on the PCT, which is fun, but so far so good. So here we are at Kolchak Lake. That over there is Asgard Pass, which we'll be hiking up and over. It's about half a mile and a 2,000 foot gain. So we are pretty stoked, right boys?
Right, yeah, stoke is real.
All right, there's Asgard Pass. You can see people right here making their way up, and that's about to be us.
Ooh.
We're going straight up that. Oh. High five. Wow, I'm gonna fall. And there's the lake where we started.
Yeah, we should come back.
everyone was saying, like, oh, like, in the summer, like, things are going to get way better. And it didn't really. So, like, that kind of makes me believe that, like, things won't get that much worse.
Yeah.
All down.
Uphill. Because you've always said the person coming downhill, I thought. But then, like, those people earlier today, I don't know.
Is this the ladder?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh, it just looks cool. Imagine when Tim and I were hiking not too long ago and I got us off the trail. And he's like, oh, yeah, this is not the right one. Okay, halfway. I feel like we're way over halfway.
Update, I am tired. It's been a lot of steep uphill and a lot of steep downhill, but it's been beautiful and it's kicking my butt, but I think we only have like 5 miles left. Not sure. But man, are my feet killing me? Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've done a long day like this.